honkers. Morning, YouTube friends and family. I'm hoping to finish that red pine floor today. It is a soaker in Maine today, but a lot of people are very happy because you keep hearing more and more stories about wells running dry. This has been an uncommonly dry spring, summer, and fall. And people, especially who have hand-dug wells, sometimes called surface wells or shallow wells, are running out of water. So it's much needed rain, but man, it sure does make for a miserable day. Hey, thanks for coming with me on my day. I'll see you at the lumber store.
Seven D.
When you made my life live in hell, it was a death trap. I should have known it all along. It was a death trap. Time for me to move on. Yeah. Those tight yoga pants that you still wear, your eyes of that cold blue, I still do notice your golden hair when I try to steer clear of you. And this is already painful enough, why won't you just leave me alone? You know that you're making it extra tough.
All right, I'm getting into the slow part now. I've been working on this edge here. I had a lot of obstructions right there at the post. I had three copper pipes coming up for that baseboard heater. I'm just putting in this last piece here, and then this side of the room is done. And then I'll just need to work that last strip along the bathroom, and then this whole area up to the door. Looking good.
Accidentally call me on the phone. All right. Why won't you just get out of my mind? It was a death trap. I should have known it all along. It was a death trap. Time for me to move on. It was a death trap. All right. Thank you.
I don't know if you've picked up on it yet, but I have a technique to close up gaps between boards using a wedge system. Basically, you just take a block of wood and cut it on an angle like that, so that you get two pieces that slide past each other very nicely. And then you set them up so the wedge is sticking out some, so that it will force the board in as you drive the wedge in. I'll just fasten this down. And then just drive in the wedge. Closes up this gap between the boards very nicely. And then can be fastened and moved down to take care of other gaps.
Lost Valley Ski Resort, there happened a miracle of a sort. Just when I was about halfway down, I realized how much I look like a clown. I stopped right there, halfway.
All right, moment of truth, last board. Nail, are you ready?
I'm ready.
She was amazing. You just could not compare.
Boom, baby.
The wind swept away her blonde hair. And as I was staring with my jaw on the ground, a guy comes up and starts pushing me around. I sized him up because, well, don't you know?
My day is done. I am out of here. Tomorrow, floor sanding. That'll be fun.
With the description, so well, I said, shut your trap before my fist goes through your head. Glared at me, said, nerd, you're in for a ride. I said, get out of my face.
It actually looks like a crystal that I found at Brian Pond.
I remember that. You some kind of
girl. I may still have it.
This grew in a jar of my maple syrup, one that I boiled too far, had some impurities. Look at the size of that puppy and the facets. You want to smash this up and eat it?
Yeah.
All right.
Well, first you should try shining cast a very pan. Bright light through it.
Cast iron. I love pan.
That's 3 inches long at its longest point.
No doubt.
That's my
pan. 8 centimeters.
Yeah.
You need to sell this.
Snowboarding will determine is the best. The girls ski down again and saw us dissing each other. She said, "You two make worse insults than my grandmother." I could see that the jock definitely had repressed, so I said, "We were seeing which one of us deserves you the best."